it depends on what you want to do, but generally how I teach is that this is the position of 1 point, this is my extended point.
I think like
if I retract it a little bit, it's the term called Rad, which means the parrying part. Okay? In the very German sense of parrying, you attack me, right? This isn't the parrying part, you attack me, I'm not going to go, ah!
I really thought you'd be dead. Stop going for the hands. Okay, last exchange. You good? Thirty seconds. Last exchange. Nice.